front of it, so about 8 feet out of the manhole.
We have our wastewater maintenance crew out today, running their camera down the main line of the sewer. And when they get to a T, we take a surface detector and pick up a signal from the camera head directly above it on the ground and make a mark. So then we know where the lateral takes off to go to the home. And we can follow that lateral up to the property line and know where to put our new lateral and tie in the old lateral from the house.